In a dramatic turn of events during the Carolina Panthers' disheartening 26-0 loss to the Jacksonville Jaguars, team owner David Tepper found himself at the center of attention. The defeat, coupled with the Chicago Bears securing the coveted number one pick, left Tepper visibly displeased. Quarterback Bryce Young, the Panthers' selected talent, endured a challenging day with 19 completions in 32 attempts, tallying 110 yards, no touchdowns, one interception, and a passer rating of 53.1. While it's evident that the team is grappling with broader personnel issues, Tepper's reactions have raised eyebrows. Known for his assertive approach as an owner, Tepper has previously terminated three coaches mid-season during his five-year tenure. This latest incident, however, unfolded in a public display of frustration. Video evidence captured Tepper allegedly throwing his drink at Jaguars fans during the game. The incident has ignited discussions about Tepper's management style and the challenges facing the Panthers. With the offseason looming, there's speculation about the changes needed to address the team's woes, both on and off the field. The public incident only adds to the scrutiny, prompting questions about how Tepper's leadership impacts the team, not just in public spectacles but behind closed doors during crucial meetings.